Shout out to these fans for coming up with the idea to this video. If you have any cool ideas for a future video, let me know in the comments below. I may just give you a shout out. Savage Opress comes face to face with the Grand Inquisitor on a deserted battlefield. Each are armed with their own designated lightsabers. This is a battle to the death. Who wins the battle of the scary alien guys who are pretty much Sith, but not really actually Sith? What's up, Net Soldiers? I'm Net Alliance. Today I have another Versus for you guys. So if you'd like to see more Versus, there'll be a link at the top of the screen and in the description below. Go ahead and check them out. Also, remember to like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications for more Star Wars content. But with that said and out of the way, let's begin. Let's start with Savage Opress. For pros, Savage is a very powerful lightsaber duelist. I don't know if I could say he's super skilled, but when it comes down to brute strength, he is like a tank. In fact, in the majority of his fights, we usually just see him powering through his foes, which for a weaker swordsman, that could be a problem. He also seems to be very proficient with the Force. Now, I can't actually say that he's particularly skilled with the Force, but we know for a fact he is very powerful with it. Also, he has a robotic arm that adds to his overall physical strength. Now for cons, the biggest con to me is that Savage Opress is a hothead, and he allows his anger to get the better of him. So the majority of his fights, we just usually see him brute force through people, and usually he's strong enough to just go right through them. But if he were to face an opponent who knows how to handle that power charge, it could essentially be an easy kill. Now let's take a look at the Grand Inquisitor. The Grand Inquisitor is a great fencer, and his lightsaber allows him to do many different fighting styles at once. And although I'll say he's not the greatest duelist to ever live, he is very proficient in all of his forms, and knows the majority of them to a T. Now when it comes to Force abilities, I'd say he's more skilled with the Force. Being a Jedi, and then becoming an Inquisitor, his overall skill and technique with the Force, and a lightsaber for that matter, makes him one tough cookie. Now for cons, the Inquisitor gets overconfident, so if he were to get the upper hand on Savage, I could see him doing more risky stuff to try to tease Opress, which could also end in a great error, and thus resulting in his death. So this versus is a pretty interesting one, Savage Opress versus the Grand Inquisitor. One of the villains from the Clone Wars versus one of the villains from Rebels. It would be quite the interesting fight. But with all the pros and cons laid out, I declare the winner is the Grand Inquisitor. Now the reason why I chose the Grand Inquisitor is because he's a lot like Dooku in many ways. Although I would say Savage is stronger with the Force, the Grand Inquisitor has years and years and years of perfecting his skill with the Force. And not only to use his Force abilities on the offensive front, but also in the defensive front. So essentially, any Force attack that Savage Opress would throw at him, he would be able to handle quite easily. So that means Savage's Force abilities are thrown right out the door. So this fight would come down to lightsaber skill. And although I will say it is possible that Savage Opress might be able to overpower the Grand Inquisitor is a smart tactician in battle, and I just personally think that he would outsmart Savage. So if they were to actually fight, I believe Savage would charge at the Grand Inquisitor. The Grand Inquisitor would stay on the backpedal for a while, examining Savage's fighting style. And then, when the time came, when Savage finally grew fatigued, the Grand Inquisitor would strike him down, resulting in the victory going to the Grand Inquisitor. But of course, that's just my opinion. What's your opinion? Who do you think would win? Let me know in the comments below. Please remember to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for more Star Wars content. And until next time, guys, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.